Straight. Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life.
Welcome back, Madden Gamers, to another Madden video. Today I'm gonna use a little bit of what I call I'm gonna use a little bit of what I call to dot up some of my people. Now, y'all really like the Broncos series, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring it back. Now, Anthony Barr is the player of the defense, and I had a dislike and lost a subscriber, so I will do whatever it takes to get that subscriber back. So please come back to the channel. Can anybody around here find that subscriber and tell him to come back to this channel, because he shouldn't have left us. We are family here. Everybody's family. Shoot, even Barry Church says he's family. But, of course, special teams looking alright. We never had a punt ever, so just in case we were set. Now, I do want to update that kicker, though, and I've got just the right amount, too. Okay, actually, I'm going to update my center. I don't feel comfortable when it comes to all-out blitzing. Like, for real, I just don't. That 80... Let's just say... Ooh! Ah, my goodness. I don't know. Oh, obviously we should choose. Oh. He looks good, but, like, if I can get at least a decent one for 12,000, I'll even take one for. If I can get an 84 overall, then I'm good. Which I don't even. Oh. Can say what I did not say that I said 12,000. Okay, now we got Rodney Hudson. If I can blow out and get an 84, like I can, and look what there is, what we called in. I would have been so mad if I would have bought Rodney Hudson and not seen this card. We have 84 offense. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Hop on my level. Hop on my level. We have an 84 offense now. But the overall didn't go up, though. So we're just going to sell this. Like, the center is a big key in my offense. If I don't have a strong center, I'm not going to be able to play good. Listen how many coins I had left. I probably had like 2,000 something. Nope, 1,000. But it was all worth. Let's see if I could have been cheated out or something. I think that's the best deal I could have gotten. Yeah, there was plenty of them, but I didn't get cheated. I definitely didn't get cheated out. They had Rodney Hudson, which is, as you can see, nowhere near compared. As good as the Giants, but man, he's got good stats for an 84 overall. He's got good stats. That's just unbelievable. Now we're up to an 84 offense, and Ninja's about to get wrecked. But that's not what the key is. The Broncos. I was trying to go live, but I didn't know how to. I've been trying to ask around to many other subscribers. But like, that moment when you don't realize what you did. Okay. like, I've been asking around, like, the YouTube community. Like, I'm friends with four YouTubers that have at least 600 subscribers or more. Oh, crap. And I'm in the league with a YouTuber. And I'm a YouTuber, too. It's just I'm starting out small. Let me in my account. You hear me? You don't let me in my account. I will rage quit the hell this thing. Just kidding. I own this account, so let me in my account, boy. Thank you so much. Y'all should have watched the Try Not to Laugh challenge. I tried not to laugh, and my friend, she won because I laughed. Now, the Broncos. Ooh, the store. Okay. What do you got in mind for us? I forgot to open this. Okay. I added it to the night train lane. Let me see what I need to update. I'm not looking at anything hurting the team, but the running back might, maybe. Just maybe, but I'm looking for... Okay, I picked up this cornerback. He's been on fire. But he hasn't let nobody get a catch in his zone. Okay. Hold up one second. Hold that thought. Did it resume? Okay, hold up. Pause. So, I'm gonna piece this video back together because I accidentally ended it. So, after that, okay, I'm just gonna be on fire this whole game. That's Paul Posolesny. We picked him up for a reason. You know, he's the one man stand. We picked him up for a reason, and he's gonna show up on this, definitely. I'm feeling good about this Broncos team. The way I build it is just unstoppable. Oh, except for that, this is not unstoppable. I need to get Jermaine Gresham one-on-one. He's dangerous. All day, every day. Okay, okay, okay. No! Okay, okay. Andy Dalton. Andy Dalton. We're throwing it up to your boy. We're throwing it up to your main receiver. That's Coleman. We trusted Coleman with this touchdown. We go 12 and up already. We're going to play it safe. Oh, I was trying to throw it to Golden Tate, but that's whatever. That was so electrifying. Oh, my goodness. That was electrifying. Way to open the game opener to show the Lions that we are not scared to play them. We came here to whoop them, not play. Okay, the game opener, I'm not scared. Like, we're bringing some pressure on them. I up the defensive line, so like I expect some pressure to be put on upon them. All right, I'm not scared though. I'm not feeling scared. They're trying to get to Golden Tate. I need to put some pressure, but this dude just doesn't want to go under pressure. You just don't feel. Oh my goodness, I broke through and I didn't get it. We just opened up a game opener, like we ain't scared. I'm gonna sack that again. I'm all over that. Don't even try that on me. I'm all over that. Get it. Oh, the second time. No. The second time. What? What? Squaw. Get scared. I put fear into y'all. Y'all should be scared. Coming onto my field thinking y'all all that. When the truth is, you come onto my field, you better put in that slack. Oh my goodness. What a way. What a way to start the game off with two fumble recoveries by me, myself. I'm getting better at that. If y'all didn't notice, like in the Steelers video, I did that same trick. Okay, he wants to run it again. Let's try that same move. Definitely not feeling himself. He's got Golden Tate, though. I mean, I will burn the Lions and tear them apart piece by piece until I feel comfortable like I pass, like I need to pass. That's Janoris Jenkins. Okay, if I can get another fumble like that from Stafford trying to throw a little toss, even a little wee toss. Get set. Way to go down. The defense has been lit this whole game. And it's only second quarter. Oh my goodness. Like, I didn't even recover the... Okay. Oh my goodness. My stomach's really hurting, and I'm playing. You know what? My break is coming on soon, like, from YouTube. Like, not like I don't quit. Like, it's just a week break, and then I come back up and upload. But that was just, like... Like, it's coming up. I'll let y'all know when the date is, but it's not this week. We still gotta finish off this weekend. I mean, this week is... Golden Tate, the biggest weapon, receiver, explosive, you name it. He's there to get the catch. He ain't scared of none of y'all. Alright, coach, put me in. Okay, you want to get crossed up? I'm the offensive master. I've already been given that name. Well, now I'm about to give Aaron the nickname Fumble Master. If I can get at least, like, five, like, I'm not, like, it's not fumble line. Okay. I shouldn't have stopped. Well, I don't know why I stopped. They're trying to put me under pressure. Guess what? I play better under pressure, so why don't y'all just stop? I play good under pressure. I love being under pressure, let's just say. Let's go. Oh, that was a catch too? What? Oh, that was a crazy catch by me. Oh, what a way to make them put fear. They're scared to run the ball. I need to get that same guy back in this game to get another one. Like, that's what I was wanting to happen. And I picked up Lockett. He's definitely explosive when it comes to running. Let's see if I can put some fear into them. I want to keep putting fear. Oh, we got two people. Two people. There was two people. I don't know which one to cover. They brought in all-out blitz. Where y'all scared? Where y'all wanting to go? Trying to bring an all-out blitz. I'm not having it. Dude, if he would have recovered that and got themselves back in the game. I'm definitely... Okay. Okay, that was good. You know what? I need to get, like... Don't put pressure on me. No. You know what? It's time for beast mode. You know, I wish I had Marshawn Lynch, like, he didn't retire. I wish I didn't have him. I wish I didn't have him. Just run it out. Like, they're bringing all-out blitzes, for real. Back off me. Do y'all have to send all-out blitzes all day? Like, I don't... I play good under pressure. How many times do I have to tell everybody that I play? I'm under pressure. I play good under pressure. I'm not a person to play me under pressure. I will lock you up. I will lock your team up. Your offense and a dot wide open. And shall I say any more? Because I think the Broncos are actually doing good. Well, actually, I'm the one that's controlling this team, so I think I'm doing pretty good. No, that was dumb. That's a pick. But Coleman hangs on to it. Whoa. That was a touchdown, too? Holy crap. Coleman. No. Nah, get in the extra point. Fight for that, boy. That's your game on the line. Hold up, we got something. That's your game on the line. Fight for it. This is your season. This is like your season on the line. Okay, now anyways. Just being safe. Because I like that strong out route. They ain't going to stop me on the out route. Less carries, but I got him in the shoulder. Like, if I want to... I wish they had hit stick in this game. Okay, hold up. No, I'm going for that toss again. Oh, snap. They actually got it out. Oh, snap. I was like a second late. Y'all going to toss it again? I'm right there. Quit throwing me out. They're doing that little stupid halfback toss. It's not. Whenever they write, I'm gonna read it. Like, stop it for real. They think passing to me. I just brought pressure. That was all out pressure from me, and that was all out from Bosa. And like, my defensive line is cruel. Okay. No. Muff. We're back on defense. Whatever. I love playing defense anyways because it just gives me more opportunities. Okay, he's trying to play the slot. Trying to scramble out the pocket. Does nothing with it. I'd be surprised if they get on the scoreboard because I don't even care. Right now, there's no opportunity of getting on the scoreboard because they keep getting sacked. I don't know. I'm kind of fishy when it. You want to throw it? No. Oh, Thompson. No, I almost like if I would have jumped higher. What if I would have caught that? Like Joey Bosa plays corner, but they have him. You aren't breaking two players. You aren't breaking too, bro. Just telling you. Toss it again. That's Tree Boston with the pick and probably a pick six if we can outrun Stafford. Nope. I'll take that, though. That was a pick. That was almost a pick six, though. If Stafford wouldn't have been in the way, that would have been Tree Boston's first pick. And that would have been my first catch. But I'm just, like, sitting in the pocket comfortably. Okay, let's see how long we can sit in the pocket. What's our pocket time? Okay, I'm not playing no more. I'm going three and out. For those Bronco fans, we're doing this. Hit, sticking, whatever. I got you. Did he just get on a wee route? What? That's one on one. One on two on two, actually. He 3-on-3. No, 2-on-2. Actually 3-on-3, yeah. With Herman Moore. Trying to bring pressure gets that's Diggs. Okay. The first half was explosive, but I expect us to get another explosive. I expect us to get an interception or play it safe, I think. Tree Boston with another interception? What? How? What? Oh my goodness. We're the honorable player. We're about to be Okay, I'm about to add to my claim because I like the P passing. I like the silver upgrade. Next, we've got to play Atlanta. That was just phenomenal. This shouldn't have happened. That should happen more often. But I'll take this game. It was the best, definitely, out of the season. Please like and subscribe. If you like the Broncos series, please comment and see if you want the Bengals series now. If you want the Bengals to play, comment and I'll get you the Bengals up here to play some games in this season.